Kushal Tandon is probably the first contestant of Big Boss who had recently claimed that his father is getting people to vote for him in large numbers, and it is the love of those people who voted for him along with his dad's efforts that has ensured that he's inside the house. Telebuzz brings to you his exclusive interview regarding his shocking eviction. He said, "I received a lot of love from fans, but I didn't understand why 3 days ago when I was nominated, I got enough votes to be saved. But by midweek, when I got nominated again, I didn't get enough." When asked if he was sure to re-enter the house earlier, he says, "I had not done anything wrong. I did not bash anyone up. Also, more than me, the audience wanted me to re-enter the house. So post my first eviction, I knew that I'll be going in again." Asked about Gauhar and his love, he quotes, "We both knew we loved each other. Initially, we didn't want to say anything to each other because people in the house would have thought that we were doing it for ratings. But we genuinely love each other." Also, Kushal in the Sophia case said, "No one else had the guts to stand up for Sophia, but I did. She's a traumatized person. If you hit her with a stick on her chin, it is an assault." Well, we are as shocked as you, Kushal. What do you have to say about his interview? Leave your comments and like the video. Don't forget to subscribe to Telebuzz for more daily television and Big Boss 7 updates.